Coming down from that high. Word to the wise, if you have kids and they come home after school, tell them to get their ass home instead of running around antagonizing people.
Back to the video.
Back to the video.
I feel like we should do a more like exciting one.
I feel like that was a pretty exciting one. A little context. Now these two kids are making out. I had to go out there, scream at a bunch of kids because they're there antagonizing this woman, standing on the street, swearing, dropping the N-word, and like they're 13, 14 years old. Go home. Why are you standing out in the middle of the street? I'm Xavier.
I'm Jordan.
And I think it's about time that we did a video about getting to know us because people don't really know us. Not much to really figure out.
Lots to figure out.
Lots, yeah, with you, yeah.
With you?
Are you named after anyone?
Not my first name, but my middle name is after one of my dad's friends who passed away. It's just kind of common too. For white girls.
Yeah. White girl.
What about you?
I'm named after St. Francis Xavier, who's a Spaniard, and he has his own island. Which that would be really cool to make a video of going to St. Francis Xavier Island.
Or you should get your own island and then we could.
Then I could.
No, we.
I.
But I want to.
And I believe my middle name came from the doctor that delivered me. Dr. Alexis. I think that's where I came
really?
From. Yeah, Dr. Alexis. That's kinda cool guy. What?
That's kind of weird.
Why is that weird?
It's not weird.
When was the last time you cried?
I really don't know. I've had a good like week of not crying.
Bullshit! No, on last Friday, she cried while we were doing taxes.
Oh, I had a headache?
Yeah, and you cried?
Well, that's so stressful. Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
I didn't even get
last
mine.
Friday.
I didn't even get mine done.
Last Friday was the cry scene.
Oh, I remember the last time you cried.
Was
it wasn't like a whole cry, but you had a tear.
Oh, about when our friend Madison got engaged.
Oh, I did a tear for that.
I did a tear for that. Nothing else though. Do you have kids?
Not yet.
That's a yes or a no.
I mean, no, we don't. Okay, but not yet.
Yeah, not
we
yet.
Will.
If you. You're about 3 days late.
That's okay.
If you were another person, would you be a friend of yourself? Yeah, I would.
Yeah, I feel like you definitely, you're just a likable person. I feel like everyone likes you.
I feel like I'm likable a lot, but then I feel
because
like
you talk to everyone.
Yeah, but then I feel like I'm, I think I would be friends with me. I think that'd be pretty awesome. I wish I had a twin now. Who run the world, Zay? Who in the world? I'll burn this place down.
You almost did.
Fuck you.
Oh god.
Fuck you. Would you be a friend of yourself? You didn't even answer it.
I can't believe you said it. No, I think I would be, but like I'm just so shy. I feel like it would take me a while to be my own friend. Because I'm so shy.
Do you use sarcasm a lot?
No.
Every day of your life is a sarcastic twist. I never use sarcasm. I only say the truth.
No. Don't be lying.
What's the first thing you notice about people?
I think their eyes and their lips. Their height.
Well, what I notice about people, like the first thing is like bullshit or not. Like. Are you bullshitting me? If it's just like a simple hi,
is that how you felt about me?
I don't know, it took me a long. Not that long, but long enough. What is your eye color?
Brown.
Hazel.
I've always had brown eyes, but Xavier's the first person who ever told me that I have hazel eyes. They're just a light brown.
Hazel. I'm brown.
But they're not green. There's no green.
I'm brown. A little bit.
There's no blue or
a little bit.
We're gonna have to zoom in on my eyes.
Oh boy. Go ahead. Run up to the camera and show them your...
No, we're going to zoom in.
No, run up to... No, run up to your the camera.
I don't even know if it's the top one or the bottom one.
Just get up and look at it.
What is it? Jesus
Christ. Scary movie or happy ending?
Happy ending.
Scary
sure.
movie. For sure.
I don't think we've ever watched a scary movie.
Ah, gotcha!
Rawr.
Favorite smells. That was an interesting one. You came up with some weird shit.
At first I said gas, the smell of paint, and erasers, like fresh erasers. But then Zay pointed out that those aren't my favorite smells. I just like them. So my favorite smell?
And mind you, we don't have 3 hours.
Maybe the smell of fresh cut grass in Ohio.
Fresh cut grass.
Yeah, in the summer when you wake up in the morning and it smells like fresh cut grass.
Well, my favorite is cinnamon.
Ooh.
Cinnamon.
That's a good one.
That's a very good one. What's the furthest you've been from home?
Sweden.
Sweden?
You too.
Shout out to Sweden! Well, I've been to Sweden.
Is Hawaii west or like, yeah, all the way west? Hawaii.
Do you have any special talents?
Yeah.
Now you better go walk up to that camera and show them.
I can do a duck face. This has been my This has been my special talent since like.
Okay, well don't keep doing it.
Never met anyone else that can do this, so if you can do this, send me a picture. What's yours? You have to have one.
It doesn't take me that much of a workout to get really buff.
That is true.
That's like, I can do like 5 push-ups and I'm already like flexed.
Like, fun fact, he doesn't even go to the gym.
Yeah, I don't go to the gym. Where were you born?
Medina, Ohio.
I was born in NMB, FLA, North Miami Beach.
Oh,
NMB. North Miami Beach. Got some culture. What are your hobbies? Work?
Sleeping.
Working out.
Traveling when we can.
Working out at work. Traveling, yeah. Always going somewhere.
I don't know if I would include school as a hobby.
That's not a hobby. That's more of a duty.
I like to read when I get the chance.
And interrupt. Big hobby right there. Do you have any pets?
No.
No.
Unfortunately.
No.
Not yet. We will.
Do you have any siblings?
I have one older brother, 5 years older than me.
I got an older sister, a few of them, and a brother. I'm the baby.
I'm the baby too. We're twins.
What do you want to be when you grow up? I don't know what I want.
I want to be a stay-at-home George. Say, if you want 6 kids, someone has to be home with the kids. Or I want to be a health coach. Or we want to own our own kids.
Or an astronaut.
Or if none of those.
Or a tax collector.
If none of those turn out the way that we
manager.
Hope. Then I might go to grad school for acting.
I want
to
be a firefighter. Realistically, I want to be a firefighter. Dream-wise, a pilot. But I want to be able to come home every day.
Yeah, but you could follow your dream.
Oh, thank you for letting me. Thank you. How tall are you?
I'm 5'4" and you're 6'3".
There you go. Funniest moment throughout school. Go ahead and tell your.
Okay, so I don't know if this is really the funniest one, but this is just the one that comes to mind. When I was in first grade, I was at recess with all my friends, and I thought I had to sneeze. Whenever you sneeze, like, you just go, achoo. But at that time, I sneezed in my hands, usually not used to sneeze over here. But at that time, I sneezed into my hands, and it turned out it wasn't a sneeze. I really threw up all over my hands.
That's
great. Recess lady was like, the teacher was like, you don't have to catch it. I was like, I thought it was a sneeze. And like, she thought I purposely tried to catch my own puke outside.
You would definitely be your own best friend.
That's a great. Sure.
Okay. I don't remember.
We don't have 3 hours.
I know. I think the time that I said bitch in elementary. What?
I was gonna say preschool.
Oh god, that wasn't a funny moment. That was horrible. But yeah, I think I said bitch and I was like a legend on the playground.
A legend.
Yeah.
Oh, you're not wearing your modern legend.
No, but I am wearing the guns.
How many times are you gonna flex on the show? many countries have you visited? Does the U.S. count because we've been here? Where you?
No, the U.S. doesn't count.
Okay, well, Canada, Sweden, Mexico. Oh, the Bahamas. Is that a country?
Yeah. Jamaica. Mexico, England, Sweden, Canada, Bahamas. What would you name your children? You don't have kids.
I feel like that's personal.
This is on a video for our YouTube channel.
I know,
it's gonna get personal.
I know, but I feel like children, I feel like it should be a surprise.
My first kid, son, Kai.
Those all our names.
Not all the names, that's the first one. Kai Alexander.
Got six, so there's one. Oh, how many are you gonna name?
Just one. Just give them a little taste, the first one.
What's the next one?
What sports do you play or have you played?
I did like pretty much everything. Mostly my main sport was soccer.
I swam club. Moving on. Who are some of your favorite YouTubers?
Why do I always have to go first?
I've literally just started watching Casey Neistat. I think he's a really good.
I like Aspen. They're so cute. Like, they got married. They travel a lot. They're so cute.
Oh, here's the winner. How many girlfriends / boyfriends have you had?
Like real relationships or just relationships?
Oh my gosh, George.
Two, maybe three. Two serious, real ones.
I've had two serious. Favorite, Jesus.
I had to grab my shoulder.
Favorite memory from childhood. Dang, I got these bad boys.
Oh my God.
Kaboom.
What day was that?
The day I was born. How would you describe your fashion sense? Jordan is comfort above all. There's no style, just comfort.
Okay.
Do I have to get out the car or? Tell us one bad habit.
Oh man, I was thinking about this earlier. I think I'm just too shy. Also, don't smile enough. Like, I just always have that look like.
I know.
Like I'm sad or I'm mad and I hate the world. And I'm really not, I just have a natural frown. People think I'm a mean person and I'm really not. Why are you gonna be so mean?
Why you gotta be so rude? I've been told that after I finish eating cereal, I don't pick the bowl up. Well, that was fun.
On that note. Hope you know us a little better. That's it?
Yeah. If you guys have any comments.
No one has comments for our videos.
Bye. Like and subscribe.